Alright folks, knife unboxing video here. This is a follow-up to knife I returned. I actually did return the Strider PT, and this is the replacement knife. So let's see how it goes. S&G you use to open. Packaging. Yes, folks, this is how Strider knives come. Basically in a plastic bag, often wrapped in a paper towel. So, it is the correct one. And my color's a little off my webcam, but check it out. So, black G10, tiger striped blade, flamed titanium handle. So, let's check it out. The lockup is pretty good. Not too early, not too late, just right. Smooth to open already. Smooth to push it back. Blade alignment is perfect. See if it can focus in. What else here? There's no blemishes on the blade at all. And awesome, the pocket clip is firmly against the titanium. So this will be a very usable pocket clip. The opening's not quite so smooth yet, but it'll break in. And there's no blemishes. Nothing visually wrong with the knife at all. Let's see. Nothing incorrect on the blade. Visually, it looks sharp. Not that this is the end all be all of knife sharpness, but this is just what I like to do, okay? So, paper cut test. I like to see how thin I can get it. I'd say pretty good, and the problem area I had last time with the other one was the point. I'd say pretty good. Better than what I had. By touch, it's very sharp. More than the other one. I would say that I am happy I sent the other one back. This is fit and finish wise, looks wise, the better knife. So, happy camper. I'll do another video on it, I'm sure. Soon. Later, folks.